In the following question, we have to find the delta G naught, which is equal to the standard, which delta G naught means the standard Gibbs.